Welcome to today's video on removing desktop icons. This video will show you a neat little trick in which you can get rid of every desktop icon, including the hard drives in the top right corner. Now this is different from deleting the files in that they won't actually appear, but they'll still be there. On this command, we're going to use a terminal one. Now open up Applications, Utilities, and select Terminal from the list. Now what we're going to do is we're going to write a preference that actually disables the desktop in a way. So it's default write com.apple.finder. I've noted the command in the comments. Create desktop, notice the capitalization, and then you write false. So we've changed the preference, now we need to implement the change. Kill all finder. This will kill the Finder program and restart it. And you'll notice the desktop's icons have now disappeared from view. It's as simple as that. If you want to get them back, it's just a matter of changing the command from false to true. To save you writing it out again, press the up arrow twice within terminal and change false to true. Press enter. We will now alter the command back. Press kill all finder, enter, and after 2 seconds your desktop icons have reappeared. This little trick is useful if you want to hide your desktop icons, if you want to do a presentation or a video or something. It's only a simple trick that you can turn on and off as you want. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my video channel where you'll see more Mac tricks and tips videos.